I'm here in line, ready to check out one of the hottest demos at E3, the Oculus Rift. So we're finally in the demo room. I'm about to try the Rift headset. My first impressions are it's really light, a lot lighter than Crescent Bay, and there's plastic in the front. I'm trying it out with the Xbox One controller. So here we go. So I'm in the main menu. There's different options for games. I see Chronos, Valkyrie. I'm gonna try out Edge of Nowhere by Insomniac Games. Looks like an Arctic scene. There's a ship. I hear a voice saying, "Victor, if you find this, let me go. Only madness lies ahead." But of course, I'm still going. Wow. The graphics are amazing. Whew. Well, the sound quality is really nice. Ooh, there's ice falling everywhere. Whoa, oh my God. Okay. There's like this scary creature and you have to cross this narrow bridge that's falling apart. Whoa. Didn't make it. So I just got done playing Edge of Nowhere on the Oculus Rift headset, and it was awesome. This is the first time I've actually felt fear and kind of my adrenaline shoot up a little bit playing virtual reality. Unfortunately, my demo was only 7 minutes long, and I feel like I don't want to leave. I'm going back to work, but I wish I could just stay here and keep playing.